Okay, we have just concluded a meeting of the steering committee. Steering committee of an international program for supporting the world's newest national audit office. We, the National Audit Chamber of South Sudan, is a member of the International Organization of Supreme Audit Institutions. Supreme Audit Institutions are the offices of public sector audit in each independent country. We have a meeting every 3 years. When we held a meeting in Abu Dhabi some 5 years ago, a decision was taken that a project be put together to support the National Audit Chamber of South Sudan. And then that project was to be supported financially by the government of Norway, but its management was to be done by a steering committee, members of which include the International Development Initiative, include the National Audit Chamber of South Sudan as the chair, they include the African Organization of Supreme Audit Institutions of English-speaking countries whose headquarters is in South Africa. It includes the Office of the Auditor General of Kenya. So this is the steering committee that met today to discuss the activities of this project of the National Audit Chamber of South Sudan, what it did last year and the year before, what are its activities, what are its achievements, what difficulties do we face, what are the challenges, what do we do from here, where do we move from here. So basically, it is a project evaluation program. It's a project evaluation meeting of these institutions. I like to emphasize that in the last 4 years or so, one of the reasons that made it possible for the National Audit Chamber to operate was the support provided by this project. This project provides us technical advice, they provide us with the training of our personnel, and they also provide us with a little cash for our operations and the running of our office. As you know, our country has been undergoing very serious challenges, and so institutions like this oversight institution could not have been able to conduct the oversight activities and the audit work in South Sudan without the support of the international community. So I am here to express my gratitude. I'm here to express my joy that the world is still with us and that the little work that we're able to produce is appreciated. Like the last audit report that we issued, today they say they would like to nominate that report as the best audit report of the world for this year. That was the one we just published a few weeks ago in April. So here is a situation where our work, our product, our audit reports are being appreciated by the profession in the rest of the world because of the difficult circumstances in which we operate. Not only us, but all government agencies in South Sudan will tell you that they have been operating under very difficult circumstances. And for our report to be proposed, to be the audit report of the year for the world, is something for you to celebrate. So I'm a very happy person that the parliament has been reconstituted, because now I have somewhere to go. Before that, I had nowhere to go. If somebody refuses to give me the report, there was nothing I could do, because I do not have any other instrument other than reporting to the parliament of the people. Thank you very much. God bless you and have a nice weekend.